moves every little celebrity and otherwise that you would want him to move. He is 17-0, but tonight he figures to be facing his stiffest challenge to date as Israel Adesanya takes on Robert Whittaker.
The goals I have is names. And I want to be the guy that took out everyone, so when it's all said and done, they'll be like, man.
Oh! Whittaker nearly out on his feet. Adesanya trying to close it out. Israel Adesanya!
He's a GOAT. He's the greatest of all time.
I got this. This heavy-ass Ricky Martin wannabe. He been talking, I'm gonna smash him, bro. I don't like this guy. This Israel guy, I want to rearrange his face. Trust me, when I'm done with him, he'll really look like Ricky Martin. Watched.
He's shameful. He talk a lot. He's personal.
Adesanya versus Costa is the most exciting middleweight championship fight of all time. In Paulo Costa, you have the most terrifying contender ever.
What's going down, and I'm making it known now. I'm gonna let off a whole round. I'm a pro.
You have an enormous man with ferocious power. Oh, that's a gentleman who's been able to smash everyone the UFC put in front of him. You got a man who walks down Yoel Romero.
You almost supposed to be scared. Paulo Costa went at him as if there was no threat to him.
Constant smothering. And he's all over Yoel.
After this fight, I want my chance to move. I am the champion.
Adesanya is nothing. He's very skinny. He's not born to fight. I think he's born to be dancer.
I think this is something that's been infused through Hollywood. And you gotta be this Jack Rambo motherfucker to be a fighter, be a tough guy. And it's like, nah, I don't need power. Everyone has power. That precision.
Get the bonus checks ready. Oh, another knockdown! Israel Adesanya!
He's fought pretty much human punching bags his whole career.
Thank you. Walker to UFC 253, Adesanya, Costa, Blachowicz, Reyes, the middleweight and light at the vacant light for titles on the line. Welcome to the UFC Abu Dhabi. Early proven card, ESPN 2, ESPN Fight Pass, Khalil Aguilera, Daniel Marquez, and light heavyweight, heavyweight Juwan Aspinall, Jeff Hughes, light heavyweight, William Knight, Alaska Samore, catchweight 150 pounds, Shane Young, Louis Clean, welterweight, Diego Senna, Jake Matthews, lightweight, Brad Riddell, Alexis Silva, catchweight 150 pounds, Hakeem Duels, Subaru Tugarov, Williams Battle, Caitlin Vieira, Sterling Lubanks, Flyweight, Kaikara France, Brandon Royal, for the vacant light heavyweight title, Dominic Reyes, Jan Blachowicz, for the UFC middleweight title, Israel Adesanya, Paulo Costa, Khalid Zabrago, Daniel Marquez, Jeff Hughes, or Juwan Espino, William Knight, Alaska Kimura, Shane Young, Louis Clean, Sanchez or Matthews, Brad Riddell, Alexis Silva, Hakeem Abdul, Subaru Tugarov, Caitlin Vieira, Cedric Lubanks, Kaikara France, Brian Royal, and new UFC light heavyweight champion, Jan Blachowicz, and still UFC middleweight champion, Israel Adesanya. Somebody's always gotta go.